What we see here is a binary system where a super dense white dwarf star is sucking mass away from its giant companion. The mass that falls onto the white dwarf creates a thermonuclear runaway, and as a result, the binary system is destroyed, and the piece of shrapnel, which is the size of a star, of a small star, is flung into space, and it travels for millions of years toward the plane of our galaxy. We studied this star because it was very intriguing. It was zooming through the galaxy at extremely high speed. So we decided to do further investigations. So we observed it using several telescopes. And we discovered something that was extremely interesting. It was a star which is much larger than the largest planets, but still a lot smaller than our own sun, with an extremely peculiar chemical composition. So it became obvious that this very low mass star, traveling at extremely high speed and with this peculiar chemical composition, was the remnant of a gigantic explosion that took place millions of years ago.